Let's hear this shit, man. Milk of lemonade. Little Dirt Kid Cudi. Let's get it. I don't know how this shit's gonna sound.
I'm in the room with my guitar. I'm trying to prove that I'm a star. But I hate when we keep distance.
Hold on. This nigga finna snap, ain't he?
I'm in the room with my guitar. I'm trying to prove that I'm a star. But I hate when we keep distance, cause it's a difference with response. Keeping at you the first day, we gon' watch Tubi in the car. Ask me what's my motivation. I say the trenches, she say why. I was taking off prescription.
Hold up. I ain't gonna lie. If you on a first date, you watch Tubi in the car with your girl, or what the girl that you go on a date with, she is instantly dumping you, or she instantly done with you after that. She's gonna act like it's cool. Some might act like it's cool, but they leaving you after that date.
Right? Just them drugs. I wanna ask for your permission, don't judge. Before you ever get a job, get a gun. Gotta hit 1,000 girls before you fall in love. Gotta say you older just to get inside the club. Inside the house, starving, went to school to get lunch. Had to dress for funerals before I ever dressed for prom. Had to dress for funerals before I ever dressed. Except me. Take vacations alone. Your last boyfriend wasn't fun, he had you staying at home. And I know that you was mad cause you was staying alone. For example, his friends came over, he made you stay in the room. For example, just think you with me whenever you stay at the moon. See your life is...
The crazy thing is, I don't mess with Lil Durk music like that. Cause it all sound like same, they're kind of the same, like drilling, killing, all that shit. But this shit I fuck with this shit. I fuck with his different shit, you know. So this one, I don't know what the fuck Kid Cudi doing either.
Put the makeup, I know you are. Don't
that
get
nigga
your
getting in the back.
I like who you are. He make you so insecure about whoever you are. I was taking out prescriptions, them drugs. I wanna ask for your permission, don't judge. Before you ever get a job, get a gun. Gotta hit 1,000 girls before you fall. Accept me, please.
I fuck with Lil Durk flow on this shit.
Don't judge me on my.
I'm your star. Caught you in a dream, I hit you with that sauce. So we aim at the moon, no babe won't fall. She said she misses that feeling. A real nigga that is so.
I ain't gonna lie, this nigga gotta be on drugs. Look at him in the back, bro. He sound, you're not sounding bad. Look at him in the back, bro.
She misses that feeling. A real nigga that is so appealing. Keep it low, baby, I'm not leaving. Soaking up your glow, it takes slow. If there's problems, I'll solve them, no lie. You never had a nigga catching all the signs. It's time, babe, lost in the lights. Everywhere I'm at, with you, I'm fine. It's easy, baby, give me that honey, honey. She fucking with the alien, she know it, know it. Now watch me handle it, she threw it back, I'm digging in that. I give you what you want, want some more, no good as a bet.
Damn, he really just transformed this song into his own shit. I fuck with artists that do that shit, bro.
I'm digging in that. I give you what you want. Want some more, no good as a bet. Says you never wanna come down. She want that magic, yeah. Kinda like a drug, she want that magic, yeah. Gotta get that love, love.
Damn, this is a good ass song. I just want to say one thing. I'm glad they didn't fuck over on Cole Bennett. With like, cause some rappers really do like fuck over other like, what is it like DJ Khaled? Where they are, whatever they are, they fuck them over when they try to come up with an album or some shit for them. Cause they probably give them a trash ass song or some shit. Like DJ Khaled, I bet you he got like some trash ass that little baby feature he got one time, that shit was trash. But like they like if you're gonna do that shit, give him like a good ass song. Like this is a good ass song that you get to Cole Bennett for his album. You can't give him no weak ass shit, you know. This song was a good song though. I fuck with it. I just go to the credits. I feel like it's gonna be a good ass album though. I'm excited for it. But yeah, I'm excited for this one. This is definitely on replay though. But yeah, let's get to